my god, some part of the trail are just completely flown. That was also yesterday, but now they got frozen. So it's icy, it's slippery. I'm really happy to have Gore-Tex shoes and I have pants which have the bottom, the waterproof. Mostly now it's below zero, so you really don't want to be wet. Last time we came here, I was with my friend and this part was extremely slippery. Like, it's very wet here, so wood planks are very slippery. But since then, they added this kind of like fences, we're gonna say like that, metal, that's like, make it like very grippy, you know? And this is just perfect. So whoever in the commune did that, thanks a lot, because that's great. And that avoid me to break my leg here.